I'm going to show you how to build a film can Leyden jar. To build the Leyden jar, you need some water, an empty film can, a large paper clip, a strip of aluminum foil, which is long enough to wrap completely around the film can and overlap a little on the bottom, and a glue stick. If the foil is not shiny, you can burnish it by rubbing it with the film can to make it smooth. When you have the foil smooth, take the glue stick, cover the aluminum foil with glue, and simply wrap it around the film can, leaving a little overlap at the bottom. It should lap over on itself. Smooth the pieces on the bottom in. And now we have it covered with foil. The next step is to put the paper clip in. You need to take the paper clip and bend out the leg of the paper clip. Using the stiff end of the paper clip, punch a hole through the plastic cap right in the center. Now you need to fill the film can Leyden jar with water. Simply pour a little bit of water in. You want it to be about 2/3 to 3/4 full. Put the cap back on, and the film can Leyden jar is ready for use.